Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today is going to be quite fun. So the Bowl of Doom is back and it's another challenge for me and Belle, an on horsey one, but it's still going to be really fun. So it's a Chase Me Charlie, and whoever has a refusal, a knock, or like a fool, has to duck their head in water. So if you have seen my sister versus sister challenge, we had that bowl of water and we had to duck our heads in at the end. So that's back, but we're not going to be asking questions. We're going to be doing Chase Me Charlie. So it's just literally about 20 centimetres right now. So we're going to start on that. I don't know how big we'll go up to. But yeah, it's going to be quite fun. Belle's with me today. I will make one with a friend at one point, but we've only just started these challenge videos, so I haven't got around to getting a friend to do it with us. Anyway, so start at 20 centimetres, which I think will all clear. Also, just to say, if you do knock Belle, you have to duck your head in water, but you don't have to lose out. But if you refuse or fall, then you do have to get out and duck your head in water, okay?
No, with knocking, you're out of the game.
Okay. So, guys, let's go. Belle's here. I'm just going to quickly put my shoes on properly so I don't trip over the fences. But
first one from you.
Right guys, so this is round one and it's like 10 centimetres. Right, go. We've now got Belle, who, this is a struggle for her. This is quite a big fence, so let's see if she can clear this massive jump. Oh yes, well done. Right guys, it's going up to hole number three, which I think is like, how much big? 40 centimetres? 30?
I'd say it's 30. Maybe not even that. Maybe
20. Guys, if you're wondering what this thing is, that's from what my dad's put here to help us get it out, because as you can see, it's really rusty. So
I'd say this is about 30 centimetres, guys. My dad has got his measuring tape, so we don't have a measuring tape, but we're going to guess how big it can go. So, yeah, I'd say that's about 30 centimetres.
Right guys, round two. Clear. Go on. Massive jump. 1, 2, 3. Oh gosh. There we go. So I didn't have balls that quick enough. Basically we're going up two holes every time, but when it gets bigger, we'll just go up one hole. So this is now on hole five. Quite a big fence, look, massive. Right, 50? Wait, I think it's either 45 centimetres or 50, I don't know.
I'd say 50.
Right guys, round three. Clear. Yeah, this is definitely 50. 50, I think. Come on then. Go on, yes. Well done.
So, one hole should be 60.
I think it'll be 50.
These holes are quite big. It might be 55 though.
Right guys, so that one's in. So it's literally this high off the ground. And if I stand up, guys, it's on.
That is about 60, I'd say.
There. Yeah, I don't know. Right. Right, guys, Daisy's turn on round four. Clear. So this is 60, and we're only 4 holes from the top. But if Belle doesn't jump this, or refuses, or anything like that, she'll have to have the bowl of doom. So go on, Belle. Yes! Well done.
I'm not going to say this is 65, this is just going to be 70. I'd say every time we go one hole from like 60, we just say it's 70.
Guys, this is quite big now, look, it's that high off the floor.
It's 3 off the top, so 3 off the top.
Yeah, and these are like almost always me there. And it's 3 holes from the top, so. Right, this is big. Right guys, Daisy's turn, round 5. Clear.
That was actually so easy.
But don't worry guys, if we don't knock or refuse, we still put our head in that water. Just so you guys see us both do. Go on, do it all. Yeah. Oh no. Right, you can get one more go. Yeah. Because I'm already got sister, guys, I'm going to let her have a go, but she can keep going, but she'll have to do it again at the end. She'll have to put her face in the bucket. If she refuses again, then 2 times. Oh, gosh. Don't worry. We'll do the bucket of doom at the end. I'm going to go bigger. What, so do I have to put my head in the bucket 2 times?
Yeah, have to.
Right guys, this is quite big now.
Not now, you
do. 2 holes on the top. Right, so if you knock it, you're out of the game. So if you knock this one, then you're both out. Okay. I can try this if I want, but...
Girls out with the ball. Couldn't do the last one.
This is quite big. Right, Daisy, round 6. I can't show it with my hand because I have to film with one hand. Yes, clear.
Oh,
do you want to go bigger or retire?
I think 90.
Right.
90, guys, okay.
It's one hole away from the top and it's massive. Is that right, Daisy, you stand next to it and I'll get a picture of how big you are next to it. Right, so stand next to it with a smile. Right, okay, so stand next to it. Not with a foot on it. Right, guys, we're doing some pictures now. Right, stand next to it.
Up to my
tummy. Right, I'll get a picture. We don't know if you can jump this yet though. Do you like this? We'll put it on the thumbnail. Right, try that. I don't think you will. Right, it's massive. Right, Daisy, you just go round 7, is it? I think it's round 7. Okay, as long as you jump it. Oh my god, you almost cleared that! Oh my gosh!
I'm gonna try again,
so
that means I already have put my head in the pocket once.
Alright, we'll see you guys in a minute. Come on! Oh, that was close!
Oh, right, I'm gonna end there. I'm not feeling my best in, it's very warm, so it's a bit hot. So, anyway, I've got to dunk my bucket
twice, and I've got to do it twice as well.
Anyway,
right.
This is the final height, which is 1995.
Yeah, I had to figure out doing it.
Okay, so, you put the phone.
Okay. I'm used to it now. Hand on my head.
Right, not yet. Let me just get dry. You can have your go.
Okay, my first go.
Okay.
I need a towel.
Get really wet.
I need a towel.
My hair is soaked.
Oh.
Oh my god.
No, you don't get your sweat.
Put your head down.
Your nose in it.
That didn't even get my face, just my fur.
Oh gosh. Okay, my second time.
Ow, that actually hurt my face.
Oh my god. Oh, we're the soak sisters.
Again.
Oh.
Right.
I'm scared. Don't!
Do it. Wait, they can't see it. Put it forward.
People.
Oh,
the camera's blurry. It's got water on it. Oh my god, I can't breathe.
Oh no.
That was what you get for killing me.
Yeah.
You get it? Oh my god!